Here, Awesome New X90 back again with Kingdom Hearts HD Dream Drop Distance Part 3. We're gonna make our way through the post office and get to the Fountain District. This is definitely gonna be easier than last time since I actually know how to use Flow Motion. I mean, that was a thing that was a pain with having to figure that out, was having to figure out how to use Flow Motion properly, so that now we're doing this, make my way to the hell of a freaking labyrinth. Big chest, we gotta get that. We gotta get the big chest. Usually the good stuff. Telling there, like, you get good items and shit. Like, when you see a big chest, it's either a map or a good item. Well, in Dream Drop Distance's case, that isn't a thing. So, I'm actually going to episode, we're gonna go through proud mode. So yeah. Good on us. This is the thing I like about Traverse Town and Dream Drop Distance. They added a whole lot more to the world, which it just makes it more expansive and the areas look great.
Hey, yeah, ha!
Okay, why do they have to make the enemy so free now? Oh yeah, like seriously, why? There we go. I do actually like the new theme for Traverse Town better in this game. In fact, the battle music just fits more. Wait, Find a way to buy some drop me nots, cuz oh shit, I need to get down, get my ass down here somewhere, get me some drop nots. My whole shitload of them.
Wow! Never been this way before.
Yeah, I know,
ooh,
right?
What's that? Hey, any chance you're Neku's partner?
Huh?
No, you wrong person.
I'm not really sure. All I know is that my name is Rhyme.
You mean, you've lost your memory?
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
It's no big deal. You know what they always say. Sometimes memories just need a little help getting out.
Yeah.
By a little help, you
that's
mean
true.
Sleeping in a pod? For
a little help.
Half a year, maybe
I know.
More.
Maybe Neku can jog your memory. Come on, Rhyme. Let's go find him.
Right.
You still trust him. I mean, it worked out in the end, but... Okay, Neku's got a freaking point. You really do have a problem with... Like, Sora's just one of those guys where... You could steal some of his... You're like, nah, it's cool, man. I guess it kind of works out in Sora's favor because he does help people in that way, I guess. I don't freaking know. And oh shit, I think I'm gonna drop. I think I'm gonna freaking drop. Drop soon. Like this, dropping.
Yeah, hey, ha. Yeah, ha, ha. Hey, yeah, ha. Yeah, ha, ha. Yeah, hey, ha. Yeah, hey, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah.
I need some drop me nots.
Hey, ha, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah.
Just a word of advice, everyone. If you're playing Dream Drop Distance, always make sure you're stocked up on drop me nots. Those things are useful.
Yeah, ha, yeah. Yeah, yeah, ha. Yeah,
I'm just telling
yeah,
you now.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah, 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 ha. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah,
I'm trying to make luck before I drop
yeah,
soon.
Hey.
Yay. Four.
Yeah, yeah, ha. Hey, yeah, hey, ha. Hey, ha, ha! Ha, hey, ha!
wander around before you know.
Oh, yeah.
And we still haven't unlocked any drop me notch. Oh boy. We are screwed infinitely and we had no idea. Oh boy. Save my shit. Shave my shit. For this trip. Oh. Just wait for it, just wait for it.
Ha! 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 Ha!
Probably gonna need that attack gain. Back to our boy Riku. Man, they should really stop eating them burritos before they did this, cause you really shouldn't eat food before you do shit.
Where are Joshua and Beat?
Hey, do you mind?
Huh?